Remember that Cabal base round the way? One of Ghaul's buddies runs it. Bloodguard by the name of Thumos. We know he's got access to the Almighty. So you crash the base, steal Thumos' ship, use it to sneak aboard the Almighty, and shut it down before it can blow up our sun. Do me a favor. Put Thumos down while you're at it. When you give the signal, we move on the city. Take it back. Gotta say, I really didn't think you'd come back from your interplanetary jaunt, much less with a vanguard by your side. Look at us. Red Legion doesn't stand a chance. See you soon. You want to talk to me?
What's up, Guardian?
Is he looking at you funny? I think he was looking at you funny because you're a bird.
Welcome back.
Bring it on, Guardian.
Glimmer mining crew.
Shut them down.
Hold them off while I transmit this.
incoming.
My word. You'll have to keep some for yourself, you know. Guardian, you've got a tough road ahead, so I'm sending in Holiday with something special.
Whoa. How special are we talking?
Just keep moving. Storm the facility and board that Cabal carrier. No matter the cost, we must get to the Almighty.
So, Zavala, I gotta ask you something. When you told our Guardian friend here, and I quote, I need Cabal, did you, by any chance, happen to maybe cry?
Holiday, what's your status?
Let the record show. No denial.
A couple clicks out, Commander. This girl's heavy. Heads up!
You got us a tank?
You got them a tank? How come I never got a tank?
You know you just break it.
Oh, so I get nothing, and they get as many as they want. I see how it is.
Able to shoot our way through that door. The override should be nearby.
Thank you.
That carrier's spinning up its engines. You might want to pick up the pace.
Thumos is on that carrier. He has what you need to infiltrate the Almighty. Move!
Of course the Red Legion have tanks too. They've retracted the bridge. We're not going to be able to cross that gap.
Oh, your super tank can't fly?
That should give us a way across.
So, if it wasn't to give me a tank, why did you send our favorite guardian to find me?
The high-risk, high-reward combat maneuvers can be effective and inspirational.
Well, yeah. Dang, they could be like a million times more inspirational.
almost out of the tunnels and coming up on the carrier.
Good. The only thing standing between you and the Almighty is Thumos the Unbroken. He's a blood guard, one of Gaul's chosen. The Red Legion will die for him. Why don't you help them do that?
They're shielding the carrier! See those generators? We need to take them out if we're going to board that carrier. Generator down. But the ship's about to launch without us.
Keep that carrier on the ground. A couple missiles up its tailpipe ought to do the job.
Thumos.
Good work, Guardian. And Cade, after this is over, I'll talk to Holiday about your tank.
Oh, I missed you too, buddy.
This is about to get interesting.
And very dangerous. Watch out.
See them fight without weapons. Wait.
Walkers and took their cash.
Superlative work.